Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. I can tell by this title it is another day in my life series before Jesus. Make sure you can just big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and let's jump right onto this video. So right now it's currently 11 o'clock, I've just woken up as you can tell. I'm going to do first, also I'm going to head downstairs, get a drink, try it with myself a little bit, and then I'm going to get dressed for the day. So yeah, so I'll see you guys when I come back. So I just had a drink, I got some milk, that's all basically I had. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to make my bed, and then I'm going to probably get my outfit for the day. So yeah, let's go. Dressed now, what I'm gonna do now is supposed to head out. So I'll see you guys when I'm out. Back home now, and what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna quickly show you what I got from the sled and Tesco's. I only got a few things from Tesco's, so yeah, so, let's go. So, from the soft room is our Tesco stuff because they're at the top. So, the same thing I got from Tesco's was this oversized t shirt. I don't know if you can see that, it's like a plain black one. This was £12. I got this in a size 18 because I like my clothes to be baggy on me, especially if. Around the house, I'm gonna wear this around the house. If it's that long, I'll wear the dress as well. So I got this from Tesco's. Sorry about the lighting. Last thing I got was these 2-pack of second shorts. Got these in size 16 because, you know, like I said, I'll be really comfy. So I got them. They were £7. Last thing I got from Tesco's was these tracksuit bottoms. I've got these in size 16 because. Again, I want to be really comfy. These were £12 again, so I really like them as well, of course. I love the bottom because it's like, so I got that from Tesco. Next thing I got from Select was this top here. So it's like an off the shoulder type. I got this for holidays because actually, no, I am going on holiday pretty soon in August, so yeah. I got this in the size 16 because, like, I think size 16 would be better, I mean, than size 14, so got that. I think that's for £6, I think. I've got another one, but like in a different colour. So I got the same one, but in a different colour. I've got a black one this time. But same size is 16. So yeah. Got that. I think I got one. This t-shirt here, So I got this because I thought it looks really nice, especially like the bottom's like netting. This was $10.99, so not that. And I really love the details on that. And last thing I got from Select was this camo. So next thing I got was these camo. Oh, there is. What do I want? So, look this out. Just give me a minute, guys. Better. So once I got these camo things, these were £16, but you know they're worth it. And I really love the bottom because that's plasticated at the bottom. So I got these, and I got these when I took 16. So yeah, that's what I got. Yeah. So I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna change the kind of clothes, put these away, hang them up. So yeah, so I'll see you guys in a minute. So I'm all dressed now. I just got my top on, just changed my trousers bottoms into my new ones. So I'm all doing now, so I'm gonna let my phone charge a little bit, and then I'm gonna, yeah. So what I'm gonna do now is I'll let my phone charge and then do something. So I'll see you guys when my phone is charged. So right now it's almost 10 o'clock in the night time. I'm just about to have dinner. I was like, I got to eat downstairs because my wraps. And I don't want to get it all over my bed. So I'm gonna head downstairs now, have dinner, and I'll come back up, but yeah, and then stop and lift the light. So yeah, I'll see you guys after my dinner. Just had dinner. I'm going to now is I'm gonna chill out for a bit and let my food digest, and then I'm gonna get ready for bed. So yeah, I'm gonna watch a bit of telly. Okay, so I just wanted to wash my face. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, consider a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.